Welcome to 5-Minute Solution. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can enable the drag and drop option in Windows 11. I mean the drag and drop option to taskbar in Windows 11. So for that, first you have to open your browser and search for Windows 11 drag and drop taskbar fix. And here you will find a GitHub page. You have to open that and make sure the page is like this name and this profile picture. And you will find this link, Windows 11 drag and drop taskbar fix version. So it will like the version might be like can be changed if they like release a newer version, but the page will be quite similar to this. From here you have to click in the .exe file and download it. I already have downloaded it, so I'm gonna show you guys that. So here it is downloaded, and so I already have installed it. You can like easily install it like any other program. After installing, it automatically starts working. So let me try and drag and drop this item. So this item will not be dropped to this program here. It will like not drop inside the program because it is a like application file, and it is a video editor, the program I want to do this. So I have to just simply drag it and like keep my mouse in there, and you see the like I still am like holding the program, and it is like gave me an option to like drop it, and it like the window of this program like automatically came to my like screen. So that's how you can drag and drop. And all you have to just do is like release the mouse and it will drop. But this is a video editor, that's why the program is not dropping. But the process is very simple. I 100% guarantee that. Please try this program yourself and like comment in this video. So that's how you do it. But I'm gonna say one thing, that this program has some little bugs, but still it is better to use, like because it like saves your time so much. And if you want more contents like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.